1.
We're proceeding our patrol points. Track is clear.
All right, roger that. We're going to go hot. Pass on to all boats. We're going hot. Race control's got it.
Get on the other side over here. Get on the other side. Go right up to it. Right through it. Right over there.
Go, get on it.
Ready? I don't know where you gotta go yet, so.
It's okay, stay on it. Get up there more. Get up there more. Pull
we
on.
We still have a yellow flag. We are not green flag racing yet. There goes Denham. Green flag. We are underway. The race has started. The boats are on their way. The big boats have taken off. And boy, I see that Rio Rosa's boat just jumping out from where they were on the inside. There they go, making their way towards the east. But your leader right now in Super V is Lucas Oil. They are out in the lead of the Fountains. That is exactly what Reggie said he didn't want to see happen. Second place is Shogren Marine. That is the boat with Jeff Harris, a local guy here from Greenville, good friend, running the 38-foot Shogren Performance Marine. Second place, Josh Magazine. Third place.
How are you doing on the inside? Yeah.
There's two on the inside, but I got it clear. Stay on it. Full power. Good job, Britt.
Where are they?
Way behind, Rick.
All right, keep going.
Give me 110.
Right now continuing the lead in Super V, but they've opened up a little bit bigger lead on Shogren. It's 90.624 miles an hour is their lap speed. Here comes Lucas Oil. This is going to complete their fifth lap. 89.751, dropped off a mile an hour. Here's Lucas Oil that continues the lead in Super V. You know, 89.483 miles an hour, only a tenth of a mile an hour off the pace of their last lap. Your leader right now continues to be Nigel Hook in the team Lucas Oil boat with Rick Tremell.
From your race experience, though, if you have to lose, I mean, isn't it better to lose to a veteran like Nigel Hook, who arguably is one of the best out there?
You are assuming that losing in Fountain's home water is acceptable in any way, shape, matter, or form. And I'm here to tell you that it's not. Lucas Oil coming by right now. 92.757 miles an hour at the point. Here comes Lucas Oil. 91.904. They are actually stepping up the pace, telling me that they actually might have propped a little bit bigger than they really even wanted to, as they seem to be coming into their propellers in the late stages of the race. 17 laps down. This is the start of the final race for the Lucas Oil boat. Here comes Lucas Oil. They are halfway down the back straightaway, making their way towards turn three, continuing to lead. If they continue the way they're going, they are going to capture a win here in Fountain's own home territory.
You know, I don't want to sound like a traitor or anything, but you've got to be thrilled to death for Nigel Hook to come in here and pull this off like this. To know what this means to him personally, as I said before, you're going to have one happy Englishman on your hands.
Lucas Oil, 90.040 miles an hour as they cross our vantage point, heading to the start-finish line where the checkered flag should be flying.
Great job, dude.
Good job.
Good enough setup or what?
It was. You know, it's not half bad. Let's admit, you know. It was a very good setup job. Rick, that was very good. I know, joking aside, that was very, very good.
We should be fine on weight. We didn't want to burn.
How many seconds are we ahead now?
I don't know. I think a lot.
No, not yet. Not
oh,
yet.
Okay. I'm sorry. We'll turn left again. The buoy.
I got him. Oh, shit. Bang.
We're going off.
We're at safe already now.
Hey, Mamba Man! Mamba Man!
First place today in Super V, they are number 7, Lucas Oil. Boys ain't getting out of here alive. You cut them off in round 2, dude.